Hi, I'm Evan Hyman, and I'm going to teach you how to survive the zombie apocalypse by hiding in the nearest tree. Your first step is to find a tree. If you can't find the nearest tree, get your dog to help you find a tree. Shiner! 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 Here, Shiner! And if you don't have a dog, you're probably dead.
Luckily, my dog has found this location.
I have made it into this tree. I think I'll survive here, but I don't know how I'll get food or water.
It's best to survive in a cold environment because the zombies can't survive in the cold, but you're probably dead then also. Here's how to avoid that fate. The first step is to keep your head warm. You're going to want to get a scarf and wrap it around your head like a turban, like I had relatively done here. The second step is to keep your neck warm. I do this by wrapping a small coat around me. The next step is to protect your arms. I do this by wrapping a coat around them. And the last step is to protect your feet from water absorbent. I did this by finding something that was random in the garage and putting it on my foot. You never know when you'll need a dustpan for defense. My leg is taking me over! Must beat it! This way you will look so ridiculous that zombies will avoid you. If all of this fails or you do not have this stuff, put on a bag over your head, for this provides some little amount of shelter.
I prefer to use this as my food, and this as my daily dental hygiene.